Hello beauties, welcome back to my channel. If you're new in this channel, you are welcome. If you're my OGs, thank you. I really appreciate you guys. Thank you for supporting me and thank you for tuning in. My name is Nwaremma. In today's video, I am going to teach you how to fry croaker fish. I hope you're going to stay to the end of this video. Like this video, subscribe, turn your notification to get notified anytime I upload a new video. Let's get started. The ingredients you will need are croaker fish, fish seasoning, ginger and garlic seasoning. I'm going to use 2 garlic cubes and salt. I start off by washing the fish, sprinkling some salt. For those of you that be watching my video, you know I wash all my fish or meat with salt. I finished washing the fish, so it's well washed, so I'm going to put the ingredients and leave it to marinate. I cut the fish, as you can see, and I make 3 slices to make sure that the seasoning goes inside the fish. So I'm mixing the ingredients. Now this is ginger and garlic. You're going to mix it according to the quantity of fish you are frying. That's fish seasoning. Then Maggi cube. I use 2 Maggi cube. You can use more, depends on your preferences. Then salt. I add a little bit of water and I mix. Guys, that's the consistency that I want for my fish. So I dip the fish inside the ingredients. I'm going to cover the fish for the ingredients to marinate inside the fish. So I'll leave it on for like 3 to 4 hours before frying. As you can see, guys, the fish is frying properly. Let me get one out and show you. See? See, I like my fish golden brown, so I will allow it to fry like 5 minutes more. The fish is done, so I'm bringing it out from the frying. going to fry the second batch. Guys, please make sure the oil is very hot before you start frying the fish. That will make your fish crunchy. Guys, I believe the fish is getting there. So we have to check. Yes, it's done. So I'll get it out. This is the finishing product, guys. Thank you for staying to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed the video. Like this video, subscribe. Turn your notification button on to get notified anytime I upload a new video. Please, please subscribe to this channel. Bye-bye. See you soon.